Hey guys, what's up? So, one of my wife's favorite things is going on vacation every year. She loves to get out, go to new places. But this year, while we're renovating our house, it was kind of not really a possibility of it. Every minute off work we've spent working on the house. But I decided that we've made some pretty good progress. Now I'm going to go ahead and surprise her with a vacation. So today I booked the last hotel room available on Mackinac Island for a week. And I went ahead, figured I'd go ahead and surprise her with a vacation. Checked her work schedule, made sure she was off. We don't have any photography sessions or weddings booked for that period, so now I'm working on booking the vacation. One thing about our vacations is that Jaden every year does all the booking, takes care of everything. I basically just show up, so it's a little different. So I hope it goes all right. Hey, Mama. I'm sure you figured out we're going somewhere.
Yes.
Figured I'd just show you since you figured out when we turn the GPS on.
The bikes.
Yeah.
Where are we going tomorrow?
Right now.
Right now.
Right now.
Okay.
You might repack your stuff.
Okay.
Maybe Liam's.
Yeah, we're going on vacation. Let's see what's in your bag. Okay, so I just changed. I had this shirt made, and I've been waiting for the perfect opportunity to wear it. That's Shay. I want to see how long it takes them to notice. I made it at work. I think it's so funny. Okay. It's been like an hour. I think we're packed and I'm ready to go. I don't know, this doesn't seem like we have enough stuff. I mean, this seems like we have a lot of stuff, but I can't possibly have all the stuff I need.
Go
inside. Oh, dude. Vacation or Tetris? And he has our bikes all ready to go. We're hitting the road.
Mackinac City, Michigan.
Getting directions to Lansing.
Dinner has been had, and the littlest has succumbed. Pulled off the highway. We're in Michigan City,
Indiana.
Yeah, in Indiana. And we went to, like, it's 3 a.m., I think. We went to 4 or 5 hotels before we found one that had a room or that would let us book the room, which we always have trouble when we try to book in the middle of the night, and we should learn that. But so we've stopped. We're going to sleep for a couple hours and then hit the road again in the morning. We have, like, 5 hours left to go.
Day 2, hitting the road. And we're off. 5 more hours. Let's go.
Lightning.
You found lightning.
Lightning.
Use the right lane to take a slight right turn.
Well, we're home.
It's all mine. It's all mine.
Sawyer Market.
Man, these people are creative with their
Sawyer
name.
Sawyer Post Office. Sawyer Fire Station. It's a cute little town.
It really is.
Sounds like something we'd do.
Taking a quick little pit stop. We're, I think, about 3 hours away. We stopped at Walmart to grab a snack for little man here. And we got a bigger bag so we can kind of condense our luggage because we have to take a ferry to get to the island. And right now we have 2 bikes, a bike trailer, a suitcase for me, a suitcase for Shane, his hiking pack, and then his diaper bag, and that's a lot of bags to try to, or a lot of equipment, bags, stuff to try to wrangle with him. So we're going to mash it down and see if we can get it down to just the diaper bag and then a suitcase in the bag. And we'll still have the bikes and stuff, but that way it'll be a little bit easier if needed. One person can do 2 bags and a bike. I don't know. I mean, he'll fit in the... He can ride in his trailer if he needs to. I don't know how we're going to do it. We'll figure it out when we get there. Once we're on the island, though, our hotel has porters. So we can just tip them and they'll take everything that we need them to straight to the hotel. Which will be very nice. And we can just, I guess, explore. I don't know. Mackinac Island, I've been doing a little bit of reading about it. I didn't know a whole lot about it going into this. We had talked about going there in the past once before, but we didn't obviously end up going. So they don't allow cars on the island. The transportation is by bicycle, horse-drawn carriage, or walking, like on foot. There's some hiking and stuff. It's looking for daddy. But I'm super excited. It's just going to be a nice, relaxing time. There's not like an exceptionally large amount of things to do there, but just hang out together. If there's a pool at the Grand Hotel, we'll probably have a nice dinner there. Ride our bikes around. Oh my gosh, child, you are a disaster.
Yeah.
One piece of watermelon did that.
I did.
And just hang out together, spend some time. Oh, and Shane did notice the t-shirt. He thought it was awesome, so good job, me. You wanna say hi?
Hi.
Hi. See you later.
Bye-bye.
Bye-bye.
Turn right on right into the parking lot.
I don't want the premium lot.
That boat's for sale. That pretty. Okay, we made it to Mackinac City. We just offloaded all of our luggage. They had porters on this side of the ferry too, so that made it super easy. Now we're trying to find long-term parking, and then we'll load up the rest of our stuff on our bikes and head back over here.
Bike number one, ready to go.
Okay, have to put the baby in the trailer and we're ready to go. We're on our bikes. Time to get to the ferry. And probably sit there and wait for a while, but we'll see.
It's cute.
No.
Okay. Can we open it?
Okay.
We're gonna have a picnic. You're a really bad runner. We should practice more.
Liam, look, the boat.
Yeah.
Wave. Say hi.
Wave.
Wave. Don't wave back.
I'm it.